All right, you guys, welcome back. Now, whew, you guys have been trying to get me to react to Supertramp for so long. We are finally here. I told y'all before, when you guys request songs, I gotta make sure that I see reactions up. Sometimes it might be a song people just don't know about that's under the radar, or sometimes it might be a song that keeps getting blocked. I don't know. But I saw my brothers, all right, Alex and Andy, and my brother JVTV, they reacted to it. Make sure y'all go subscribe to those channels, man. Those brothers are great, all right? And so, this is an audio version, and I do have the lyrics available, all right? You guys see the title, right? Yeah? The Logical song. That's what we're doing, all right? So, let's jump right into it. You know, like I said, man, when you guys really, really be like, you gotta do this, you gotta do this song. And then I do it and I'm like, okay, okay. Like those songs y'all really, 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 you know, be like, you gotta do this. Those are the songs that I hear a lot at work. Didn't this brother, I don't know his name, but he sounds like Geddy from Rush. Tell me he don't sound a little bit like Geddy from Rush. Oh, okay. Supertramp. We got it. There are times when all the world is sleep. The questions run too deep for such a simple mind. Let us get it. man. The lyrics are about how the innocent and wonder of childhood can quickly give way to worry. Yeah, children are taught to be responsible adults. It makes the point that logic can restrict creative. I told y'all before, my mouth, certain words, I end up stumbling, all right? Because my teeth back here are gone. Sorry. Some words can restrict creativity and passion. Wow. That sounds like almost like when you work out too young and you stump your growth. Yeah, you work out your brain too much. Supertramp keyboard player Roger Hodgson, who wrote this song, sang the lead vocal, said in our 2012 interview, "I think this is very relevant when I wrote it, and actually I think it's even more relevant today," saying that they teach us in schools is all very fine, but what about what they don't teach us in school? That creates so much confusion in our being. I mean, they don't really prepare us for life in terms of teaching us who we are on the inside. Wow. I love that part when he, "Who I am," like he was really singing that, like he was going higher and higher. Okay, so I'm going to do one more song from them. Because I want to see if it's another one I know. Like I said, I don't know what's better. A song that I hear and I'm like, oh, I'm excited because like, I know I'm going to hear it again at work. But I'll be able to like, know what it's about. You know what I mean? Or just that element of surprise, like being just so unexpected. I don't know which one I like more. But that was excellent. Thank you guys so much. And like I said, go show my brothers Alex and Andy and my brother JVTV. Go show them some love. All right. If y'all haven't subscribed to their channel. All right. I know everybody doing these reaction videos and stuff. But like I said, it's all about the personality, man. The person. All right. And those are some cool brothers there. I hope they see this. All right. Got to give my brother some shout outs. So, gonna stop the video right there. Hope you guys enjoyed and stay tuned because we coming right back for some more Supertramp. All right, you guys? Thank y'all so much. Peace out.